This video will help you fix the Windows cannot access the specified device error with several practical methods. The files that need specific permission won't allow you to access them directly. Follow the steps below to gain permission of the file or folder. Right-click the file or folder. Select the Properties. Security tab. Under the group or usernames, click your name to see the permissions you have. Then select Edit. Check the permissions that you need and select OK. After that, you'll be able to access files that have not been opened before. If you try to access a file that is on a networked or a removable drive that is no longer connected to your computer, the error message, Windows cannot access the specified device path or files, certainly pops out. So check if the location of the file is accessible. Sometimes antivirus software may prevent dubious programs from running. Try disabling it to see if the problem can be solved. There can be the possibility that Windows cannot access error may be caused by the mistakenly file deletion. To access the file, you have to recover it first. Next, I'll use My Recover to show you how to recover deleted files. If you find it useful, please download it in the description. Launch My Recover. In the main interface, choose Source Drive, where the file is not available, and click Start Scan. After scanning, all deleted files, recycle bin, and other missing files will be displayed. You can specify the file names, extensions, size, type, date modified to search the lost files. Choose the files you want to restore and click Recover. Now you can open the file or program again to see if the Windows cannot access the specified path problem is solved. My Recover is an intelligent data recovery tool for Windows users, which can be used to restore deleted videos, photos, Word, Excel, and other file types from different drives, including HDD, SSD, USB flash drives, SD cards. Hit the link in the description to download My Recover. You can consider upgrading to Advanced Edition to recover your data now. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.